Remember, we can also use fractional numbers to talk about items in a group. Let's see, there are 13 biscuits on this plate. So, that's our denominator. But the biscuits are not the same type. 6 of them are chocolate biscuits, whereas 7 of them are milk cream biscuits. So, those are numerators. Therefore, we can say that 6/13 are chocolate biscuits and 7/13 are milk cream biscuits.